He's here to remind you that mental illness does strike every 60 seconds.
We have him here in the kitchen.
Notice your mic's off, don't you?
Oh. Yeah. Hey, insanity don't run in my family. It practically gallops. Here we go.
It reached in its good spot.
On his sick brain. Every night about midnight he'd slip off alone and call the same lady on the payphone. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? But I know you. Well, this upset the lady and gave her the blues. So she called up the police and said, what shall I do? Well, the chief of detectives came around to her home and he dropped upon them on her upstairs phone. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is it Margaret? Margaret, I know it's you, Margaret. Are you naked? Well, they called up Ma Bell and they traced him on down. Of town. It was there that the vice squad with their new glasses red. The lips of what that amorous old man as he said. It's me again, Margaret. Margaret. It is Margaret. Oh, I know it's you, Margaret. Guess what I'm doing? Well, they cuffed him and dragged him to the station downtown. And they allowed him one phone call because the jailer came around. But he wanted his lips and he cleared his old throat. And he dialed the telephone and then softly spoke. It's me again, Margaret. They got me, Margaret. You ain't gonna miss me, Margaret. But you know what? I'll miss you. When I get out, Margaret, I'm gonna come up on fire with a waydater, a jar of and we'll have a good old time, won't we, Margaret?